Hello, 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 and welcome. My name is Lissa, and today we are playing more Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. It's the temple, the one. The one that is the bane of my existence. Sorry, give me one sec. Click my game capture is like just slightly too small. Hello, Mandad. Hello, what's up? Nice to thank you for the follow. That's words. Oh my gosh. Okay, whatever. It seems like it's slightly messed up on the screen, but whatever. I'm pretty good. Okay, come on, Makar. Let's go. I'm good. I'm a little annoyed I have to do this dungeon, but that's fine. Okay. Hi, Wizrobe. This dungeon is one of the most annoying dungeons. Oh, okay. I will check it out. See what I got. Okay. This guy. Oh. Wrong button. You. At all, so go ahead and oh, thank you. That's very sweet of you to say. These little contraptions are very fun in this dungeon. But now it is time to be the small boy. Okay. And he has this ability in this dungeon where he plants seeds and makes little trees grow. And that is a thing, and that's like literally all he's got. That gives chest. And then I simply will fly him through here. And then he will sit on this button until I am ready. Sure, what do you want to suggest? I think this dungeon relies on the Korok leaf way more than the Earth Temple relies on the what are they called? A logo banner for a character? Maybe I will look into it. I wonder if that's gonna be. What does this do? Oh, that closes it. Okay. Maybe. I also do have some friends who do art for me. Time to plant your trees. He can't really do a lot. He's very small. Oh. Now I grab him and we leave. I still don't have dungeon map. But also the thing that I need here mainly is this. It's the final Tingle statue. Give me. Okay. Final Tingle statue. On. Okay. And now we control Makar. Here. And tree. Why? Here. No. Plant. Tree. And last one. Plant a tree. Gotta go save Makar, but first to do that we have to get the hook shot. He's gonna end up spending a lot of time there. Did I hit him with it first? No, I didn't. I didn't even hit him with it first. Okay. Oh. Because to get that, I need Stone the block, Sandra seems heavy. If you were heavy. Yeah. Wow, but I can't do anything. So I go here. Because the hook shot's over here, right? Wrong button. This button. Do that. But he did. Wrong door. Gotta ignore everyone else. Get up that way. Something there's a pedal right here. Where's the hook shot? Try to do as much of it as you can without Makar. That's kind of what this dungeon comes down to. Oh, I'm just putting that back up. I don't want to put that back up. I want to leave that down. Rope. Oh, there's another one. I think he's all the way in there. Wrong. Joyfish, hello. How are you? Eat. Oops, for days. I fell. Are you bubble? Well, you won't be. Hello, how are you? we don't want these skulls to be bubbles. I'm getting rid of them because I hate them. I love you too. Have fun. Bye. I love seeing you, even if it is just for 2 seconds. I wasn't sleeping, I was just lurking. It's Legend of Zelda, so you know, Okay, so I just gotta go all the way back here and climb back up. Okay, good enough, good enough. Good enough. I have gotten all of the Tingle statues, so. The dungeon map, yay! So that's nice. I swear to God, if one of you is a bubble. That's gonna do the thing, isn't it? It's gonna do the thing. Sure. Okay, that's... Yeah. Yeah, okay. 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 They're called pea hats, pea for propeller. Very rude. to exist like that. Okay. I can't see this thing. Right here. Bring this one around town. I don't know why you went that much, but okay. Yeah, I did it. I'm good at this game. Got a Snoopy. That door was locked via small keyness. Key stuff. Okay. It's a big Wizrobe. That's the mini boss of this dungeon. It's just Wizrobe in a fancier hat and fancier robes. Summoning everything. Bro. Did not mean to use kind of arrows. I can avoid dark nuts for a sec. I can do that. That's heck. Are you gonna pop up again? There. I wonder if the fire arrows are hurting him more. Okay, he's dead. I just gotta finish off the remaining dark nut. Oh, I don't have my sword out, that's why the fairy didn't work. That's not even your sword, bro. Okay, that's cool and all, but like, let me get this real quick. Because I like parts, and I would like to have them. He took shot. Cool. There is literally one more item that I'm going to... Well, I guess it's technically two more items. One of them is just in the other screen. So. Okay, now. I already did both of these. So. Need to iron boots in that position. And now it's just a climb. Where is it? It's right here. Other side. Haha. Oh. I have no idea how long this dungeon's actually gonna take. Compass. Okay, so there's a box that I missed. Not on that one. And have I really been there yet? So there's a basement box I missed, but I know I'm gonna have to go back, so. This dungeon is 100% the most confusing. Oh my god. Let me go back in here. Oh. That's... So I guess my question is, what do I need to do that? Oh my gosh, did you see him go? At me. Okay. Do I need to bomb these dudes? I wonder if I need to fight these dudes. I wonder if that's how I make the box appear. Hmm. So they don't do anything. Do I play one's art then? Sometimes that makes boxes appear. Ooh, I bombed it. If I have to bust out every single floor piece, and every single floor piece is a different monster, and then that'll make the thing appear. No. But maybe I do have to bust out every single floor, please. There's two more, though. Yep. That's how you make them activate. Last one. So I just kept having, I kept going through the one that provides floor masters. Yeah, there we go. The green ones like to stay sludgy. You know, for giving Link an entire calling mechanic. They really could have, but they didn't. How many is that? How many months? 30, 30 months? 33? That's a lot of months. Hello, Dayton. Yeah, I will be right back. friends, we're going to take an extended break. I'm going to stop, and then we're going to restart. We're going to pick it back up. I'll probably just leave it paused here, but it is going to be an extended break long enough that I need to stop, and we'll restart. So, look out for that again. I probably won't tweet this time, but I will just go live. So, yeah. We'll be back soonish.